It's time to check out some of the most amazing space discoveries and achievements this year. Let's get to it. Number 10. The Black Widow Neutron Star. A new record-setting neutron star just discovered sitting at a distance of around 3,000 light-years from Earth within the constellation of Sextans. It was once a pair of binary stars in a system together. The behemoth of a neutron star is approximately 2.35 times the mass of the Sun and is spinning at the rate of 707 times per second. Its size is an oddity in terms of neutron stars and may be extremely close to the size limit before it would collapse in on itself, creating a black hole. Neutron stars are so dense that just 1 cubic inch of their matter would weigh over 10 billion tons. Number 9. NASA created oxygen on Mars. With the help of its MIT-led team, their Mars Oxygen In-Situ Resource Utilization Experiment, MOXIE, they were able to take the carbon dioxide-rich atmosphere and produce breathable oxygen. While their experiment was only on a small scale, producing around 6 grams per hour, the same amount of oxygen as an average tree. The team believes that by scaling this project up, they will be able to generate enough oxygen to sustain a settlement of humans on the red planet's surface, in addition to fueling a rocket for a return trip to Earth. MOXIE's production of oxygen is just the first experiment planned to demonstrate in-situ resource utilization, which is the idea of using what is available on a planet to sustain exploration rather than relying on resources transported from Earth. What else will astronomers come up with to make the dream of space travel a reality? Number 8. Oceans beneath one of Saturn's moons. What was once believed to be a solid hunk of ice orbiting around the ringed giant Saturn, astronomers have not found evidence that the moon Mimas has massive reserves of liquid water deep beneath its icy crust. Researchers have attributed the existence of water to the moon's eccentric orbit, which leads to a tugging force, stretching the moon along the equator as it circles the gas giant. This gravitational tug is thought to generate enough heat within the moon's body that the interior ice has melted into a vast ocean that may be as far as 22 to 32 kilometers thick. Will future crafts be able to use Mimas as a pit stop to fill up their water reserves? Number 7. Galaxies close by are much smaller than believed. The James Webb Space Telescope finally became operational this year and has already enthralled the globe with its breathtaking and mind-boggling images of deep space. It has already made groundbreaking discoveries that have altered the way astronomers look at our universe. One of these discoveries occurred when astronomers were looking through the evolution of the universe and noticed some differences from Webb's images when compared to Hubble. Many of the galaxies that appeared massive when Hubble imaged them have come through much smaller in Webb's images. Astronomers are currently thinking that this may be due to a lack of understanding of galactic evolution. The size of galaxies may evolve over time in a much more complicated process than scientists have anticipated. Number 6. This asteroid holds an unimaginable amount of wealth. An asteroid named 16 Psyche has come into the crosshairs of NASA as they plan a space probe to explore the asteroid that is in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. This particular asteroid recently caught the eye of astronomers around the world due to its unique makeup. It is a metal-rich asteroid that is thought to have originated as the core of a shattered planetesimal, one of the early building blocks of a planet. Using visible and infrared wavelengths, astronomers at NASA were able to discover that this 225-kilometer diameter asteroid is full of precious metals and is worth an estimated $10 quintillion, which is over 1,000 times more money than the economy of the entire world. If there is a way to harvest the metals from this asteroid, there would be a near endless supply of fine metals for the foreseeable future. While the probe is scheduled to launch in 2022, it will not arrive at its target until sometime during 2026. Number 5. Two black holes merged into one. In recent years, scientists have been working on new instruments designed to pick up on gravitational waves rippling through the fabric of the universe and trace those ripples back to their source. Earlier this year, in April, a new paper was published in the journal Physical Review Letters describing the merging of two black holes that were found using the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, LIGO. This marks the first time scientists were able to witness and study two black holes merging into a single, more massive black hole. After the merger, the forces generated caused the newly formed black hole to shoot off into space at speeds approaching 8 million kilometers per hour. This new paper has shed much more light on the workings of gravity, a topic that still has many question marks in how it's understood. Number 4. How easily X-shaped galaxies can form. Astronomers were amazed the first time they spotted a new type of galaxy, now known as X-shaped radio galaxies. These galaxies are known for having their mass spread out in the shape of a giant X, and were thought to undergo an extremely complex series of events to achieve their signature shape. But using new simulations, astrophysicists at Northwestern University were able to model the formation of one of these galaxies, and it turns out that the process of forming an X-shaped galaxy is surprisingly simple. Interaction between the central black hole's jets and the gas falling into it is responsible for these galaxies' characteristic shape. When infalling gas deflects the jets, they can turn on and off in an erratic wobbling pattern. This, in turn, causes cavities in the galaxy to form and inflate in opposite directions. These cavities push the jets and gas out, creating a unique galactic shape. Number 3. The most ancient planetary nebula ever found. A planetary nebula is the remnant of an old star system that lived its life and died while spewing its material out into the space around it. The dust and gas that are left over form these complex and beautiful glowing clouds that can be found throughout the galaxy. The majority of nebula astronomers have found are relatively short-lived in terms of cosmic structures, only lasting between 5 and 25,000 years, because their ghostly bodies of gas and debris disperse and fade out. But a team led out of the Laboratory for Space Research and the University of Hong Kong found a special planetary nebula that has survived nearly three times longer than it should have. Using clues from the emission spectrum of a nebula, the team was able to deduce that this leftover star has been around for at least 70,000 years. There must be something extremely unique about the nebula and its location within the Milky Way. Astronomers think that its region may be a relatively safe and calm environment, which may have slowed the expansion and dispersion of this nebula. How long will this nebula survive? Number 2. The early universe was a much more complex place than astronomers once believed. James Webb has been sending back amazing images that have revealed something that shocked astronomers. The early universe was surprisingly complex. We often think of the universe as starting as a soup of the very basic building blocks and taking a long time before building all the complexity that we see in it today. But the new information is challenging that idea. Webb is finding that there were massive formations of galaxies coming together extremely early into the life of the universe, only 500 million years after the Big Bang. These early galaxies display the same galactic shapes we see today, like the disc-shaped galaxies, which were not thought to begin forming several billion years later. Not only were there complex galactic structures in the early universe, but Webb's ability to read chemical makeup also showed astronomers that there was a rich and dynamic array of chemicals spread throughout the universe. This implies that the current beliefs about the speed of star formation may be off entirely and needs to be revisited. Number 1. Nuclear technology could power the future of space travel. Space is finally coming closer to humanity's grasp, but there are still several problems that need to be overcome before we can have the Star Trek-esque future many dream of. In order to survive for extended periods of space travel, we will need a source of energy, not only to power the spaceships, but also to power the necessary life support systems and a terraforming gear to make and keep space a livable place. Scientists believe that they have the answer to the problem of generating energy while traveling through space that will also solve the issue of generating energy once settlements begin. Nuclear energy. NASA's scientists have recently figured out that a ship powered by a nuclear fission reactor, which would use hydrogen as a propellant, would not only reduce the amount of fuel needed to move in space, but also cut the traveling time to Mars up to 25%. While projects looking into this technology are brand new, they have already begun to show promising progress in development, and it is only a matter of time before we will see what nuclear-powered spaceships can really do. Thanks for watching. Let us know what your favorite space discovery was this year. See you next time on Matter.